Hi, my name is Josh, and this is my video recorded interview with a career professional in education. Today I am here with Mrs. Lena Tunyon, a third grade teacher at New Hope Elementary School in Hillsborough, North Carolina. I have prepared some questions for you today in a segment I like to call Long Story Short. The first question is, how did we get here?
I found teaching by accident. I started teaching as a way to travel to China, and then I enjoyed it, so I came back. I got my master's degree, and now I'm doing it here.
Name three qualities that are needed to be a teacher.
Patience, flexibility, and the ability to multitask. And organization.
Are teachers needed in North Carolina?
Yeah, there's a lot of districts that are not fully staffed and they're having a hard time filling positions.
Are there educational qualifications needed to be a teacher?
At schools like mine that are Title I, you have to be highly qualified, which means you have to have a degree in education or be licensed in some other form.
Do you think teachers are valued in North Carolina?
Not really. I think that the salary is super low and there's not a lot of potential to earn any more money through teaching unless you take a second job.
What is the salary range of a teacher in North Carolina?
A beginning teacher with a bachelor's degree can expect to start at about $35,000, and then you could retire with 30 years of experience, probably making about $50,000.
So what have you got in store for the future?
Next year I am moving to China to teach again.
May I ask why you're moving to China?
My starting salary is going to be higher than 20 years up the salary scale. I get to travel. I get to be in a place where teachers are respected. And
Appreciate it,
yeah.
My last question is, are there opportunities for advancement in this profession?
If you're interested in becoming something like a principal or a guidance counselor, then yes, you could advance that way. However, that is not going to earn you more money. And as a teacher, there are no extra incentives for being something like a teacher leader or for serving on committees or for professional development. So to me, it doesn't really feel like there are a lot of opportunities for advancement as a teacher.
Thank you for your time. And that concludes this installment of Long Story Short.
Short and sweet.